Welcome to Sauce Labs, the world's largest continuous testing cloud for web and mobile applications. Sauce Labs helps you succeed in the modern digital era by giving you the digital confidence that you're always delivering the best possible user experience to your customers. In this video, we'll show you how to set up a mobile application test and run it on an Android emulator and an iOS simulator. Before we run our tests, let's take a look at our test setup, which we created using WebDriver.io, a WebDriver UI automation framework for Node.js. We'll start our test by loading the Sauce Labs website, then we'll get the title of the website, and we'll finish up by verifying the title. We have a few prerequisites to build into our configuration file before we can run our tests on Sauce Labs. The first step is to define our desired capabilities. These are the parameters that tell Sauce Labs which device, OS, and browser combination we want to run our tests on. The Sauce Labs Platform Configurator is an easy way to create the code for our desired capabilities. We'll select Appium as our test automation framework, select the iPhone XS simulator running iOS version 12.2, and select Appium version 1.13. We'll also be testing on Safari, so we'll stick with web testing. Now that we've made our selections, we can select Node.js to see the desired capabilities code generated by the Platform Configurator. We'll add the code into our configuration file. We followed the same steps for our Android test, but chose the Google Pixel emulator running Android version 10 and the Chrome browser. The next thing we need to do is add our Sauce Labs username and access key. Our username is the name we use to create our Sauce Labs account, and our access key can be found in the Sauce Labs dashboard under My Account, User Settings. You'll want to protect your access key just like you would any other password, so keep it private and don't check it into any version control where others can access it. A best practice is to read your username and access key using environment variables, which is what we're doing here. We also need to change the URL that the Selenium framework uses to connect to Sauce Labs. The URL you use depends on whether you're connecting to the Sauce Labs US or EU data center. And you can find all the URLs in the Sauce Labs documentation at wiki.saucelabs.com. WebDriver.io uses a region designator to automatically set the data center URL, and we've entered EU for our region. Finally, we need to configure our test to report results back to Sauce Labs. You can do that by adding the appropriate Sauce Labs REST API calls to the end of your test, and more information about using the API to update your test status is available on wiki.saucelabs.com. But WebDriver.io makes this easy for us by offering the Sauce service, which automatically sends test results and other metadata to Sauce Labs after a test completes. Now that we've made all the necessary changes to our configuration file, we can run our tests using Sauce Labs. We'll kick off the tests, then switch back to the Sauce Labs dashboard to see our tests running. We can also click the test name to drill down and see the tests in action. And Sauce Labs always spins up new, pristine VMs in the cloud, so you never have to worry about residual test data causing false results. Once our tests are complete, we can access all the test results. We can watch a video recording of the complete test, which is very helpful for diagnosing test anomalies, and see every command that was executed during the test. Sauce Labs also saves a screenshot along with any command that modifies the appearance of the browser. We can view the system and Appium server logs, view all the test metadata, and download copies of screenshots and video captures. All this information makes it easy to pinpoint issues, debug failures, and ensure that your apps work flawlessly on any device, OS, and browser combination. Sign up for a free trial of Sauce Labs today and start enjoying the digital confidence that you're always delivering the best possible user experience to your customers.